So we have to find a winner, and this is the only way. So the ball is placed on the spot. So the first penalty. And he puts them one up.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
Dybala steps up for his penalty. Coolly done, one each.
He just did what he was asked.
Coleman, his second man up.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he started that hold with authority.
Lo Celso will take their second. It's in, too smart for the keeper.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Third man in the queue.
Well, he scrolled up and scrolled back with great confidence. That's a superb spot.
Martinez is third in line.
Oh, good take, keeper committed himself. It's three apiece. Usman comes up, their fourth taker. And he sticks it away.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and he guessed wrong.
He steps up to take the fourth penalty.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times. Never looked like missing.
Benzema is the fifth volunteer.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Argentina at the point of no return. Oh, marvellous!
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
That's how it's done. He made the keeper commit.
Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed the keeper.
Argentina must score here to stay in it. It's in, he's kept them in it.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Argentina have to score or they have had it. It's there and the fight goes on.
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
Good penalty, just steered it the other way.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times. Never looked like missing.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. And scores to keep them alive. Now it is unforgiving. Miss and it could be over. Keeper's gone the wrong way.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
It's in, he's kept them in it.
Brilliantly done, never took his eye off the keeper either.
Well, how about it? Here is their 10th penalty taker. Great stop, keeper's denied him.
That's a lovely stop from the keeper, he's done his teammates proud with that one.
So can he do it? Oh, he saved it!
Oh, the keeper's done brilliantly to keep his eye on the ball and make such a great save.
He's missed it, and the keeper was out of the picture. So this to seal it. He's buried it, and he's won it. Argentina are on top of the world. See the joy, feel the pride of the world champions. What a moment this is for all connected with the team. It's a day for pride, a day for glory, another grand chapter to be added to their glittering history.